Undivided loyalty for Parliament. Delphard is the greatest general I've ever known.
The authority of Calphion comes from us, Trina Knights. Calphion's strength comes from our Trina Knights. To have enemies on our border is quite an unpleasant occasion, wouldn't you say?
Well then, how are you planning to capture my attention? If you want to earn money, shouldn't you be willing to risk something?
No justification for sacrifice. There must not be sacrifice with Vedar. Be aware of the darkness hidden in the light.
We don't have a right to judge what we don't understand. Our will and your wisdom will bless everything on this land. If we fight to protect our happiness, it will inspire us. Can you feel the dark shadow hidden in the far distance? We don't have a right to judge what we don't understand.
There's no justification for sacrifice. There must not be sacrifice with Vedar. There shouldn't be anyone who gets tortured in Kamasylve.
One lapis lazuli and one hammer, all I need to fix anything. Training is needed for everything. I can say I am also. Awesome.
This is the Grano Library, where sacred knowledge exists. This is the Grano Library, where sacred knowledge exists. Books and education are the best legacy to leave descendants. And Kamasylvia respects research. This is the Grano Library, where sacred knowledge exists. Seeking truth is always right, and Kamasylvia respects research. Make your move first. Taking action is the best way to remove your fear. Actually, I'm not a papu. I look like one because they are cute.
Doesn't it seem like you have seen me before? I think it was somewhere beautiful. Like you have seen me before. I think it was somewhere beautiful. My hobby is gathering mushrooms, and my specialty is mushroom alchemy. Did you know? Isn't it ridiculous to see Weenie showing off about being born a minute before me? No flavor is better than that of mushroom. Let's sprinkle mushroom powder on everything!
I'm busy doing research, adventurer. I couldn't eat anything yesterday because I had so much to do. Being able to research is a fabulous thing. Greater discoveries will be made tomorrow. I'm busy doing research, adventurer. I couldn't eat anything yesterday because I had so much to do.
My hobby is stealing mushrooms, and my specialty is cooking them.
Gotcha!
My hobby is stealing mushrooms, and my specialty is cooking them.
La mosta sta creste. Ugashash scan.
Is there something to protect, adventurer? I'm Lemmeteronson, taking care of Tooth Fairy Woods.
Kind. They are right now under obsession and delusion in the Ash Forest. The Fatus Kind. They are right now. As of now, is only of painful cries, the faintest kind. They are right now under obsession and delusion in the Ash Forest. Our land stands with loopy tree forest and sacred oak.
The ones with forest bones shall enter Tulid's cave. Living close with nature will guide you away from disease. On the other hand, living away from nature will encourage disease. Only the ones with forest bones shall enter Tulid's cave. What comes like a tiger, passes by like a falcon, and becomes a stone when gone. That is what time is. Do you know what has 6 faces with 21 eyes? Living close with nature will guide you away from disease. On the other hand, living away from nature will encourage disease. What comes like a tiger, passes by like a falcon, and becomes a stone when gone. That is what time is. Living close with nature will guide you away from disease. On the other hand,
it breaks my heart to see this kind of change. The reason my kind is not leaving this place is because of... White Ash is eating away my kind.
All we wish for is peace, a foundation built for harmony and coexistence. That is what H of God Camp is. From here, it is Kamasylvia, the land of Genet. You will begin to fear the enemy once you start a rock. You will make more mistakes hesitating than from impulsive actions. We will restore the balance on our own.
If only I could improve my spirit sapling, lots of traders would come here. Just watch.
Do not try to see what's before your eyes. Try to feel what's surrounding.
If only I could improve my spirit sapling, lots of traders would come here. The theory is perfect, though it is difficult.
Did you come for the money? Did you come for blood and my friends?
Anytime.
Oh.
Hey, did you come for the money? Did you come for blood? Money is the best. Something the canals never understand.
Yeah.
come for the money, or did you come for blood? I am Obi Bellin, and I promise honest trade. Well, looks like you have many questions you want to ask me. Let me see what you have before we talk. Screech owls have ear-shaped feathers, but I...
The more talk, the more mistakes. Don't push me to have a conversation. Nature is constantly training us. The more talk, the more mistakes. Don't push me to have a conversation. Nature is constant.
Yeah!
charms don't yield to such pettiness like this. Main charms must be honorable. Nut! We'll make it rain soon! No need for sympathy. Men's arms don't yield to such pettiness like this. Men's arms never lose their quarries.
What we are concerned with is the broken balance. The deer is getting stronger. It's taking the power of nature away. One day we shall make a judgment. We need help from a great scout like you.
I am Obi Bellin, and I promise honest trade. Well, looks like you have many questions.
Someone resembling you a long time ago.
Thank you.
Something I forgot. Actually, we all forgot. I remember seeing someone resembling you a long time ago.
We don't have a right to judge what we don't understand. If we fight to protect our happiness, it will inspire us.
Kamasylvia is the center of the forest. The Kamasylvia saints who have finished practices of asceticism.
We don't have a right to judge what we don't understand. Our will and your wisdom will bless everything on this land.
Sometimes it feels like I am a character living inside of a storybook. The most important trait of a scholar is to interpret the object of study. My goal is to interpret the past and use that knowledge to change the future. You know what? Sometimes it feels like I am a character living inside of a storybook.
We don't have a right to judge what we don't understand. Can you feel the dark shadow hidden in the far distance?
Es la